The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
He is the alpha male of our species.
Lesnar looking to dominate.
Introducing the participants. First, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Trusted Blade Angela, McIntyre summons the support of the WWE Universe into battle.
The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face-to-face with absolutely anyone.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
A guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Forearm to the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
Suplex City, population view.
Ah, oh, look at this.
Who's it gonna be?
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Thank you.
The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
Here he is, guys, on a mid. That's it.
As Ludwig salutes the crowd.
We are moments away from the next entrance. He'll head to the ring.
Oh!
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down, and Bruno still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Back elbow blows that one.
Stop that one coming to
these superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
STO! Guys, it's almost time for this competitor!
Nakamura escapes the attack.
A drop kick. Targets the gut to end the offense. Oh, oh, what a close run.
He's really eliminated.
Runaway slam.
Oh, my God.
Who's it going to be, fellas? And then you become one with the mat. Well, now this should be true.
Double underhook. Oh, with the powerbomb.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And an elbow.
Who's going to enter next?
Good grief. Bloody cross. And he's been concentrated on that area through the mission. He knows every block. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
This one's in the mouth, but it's doing a lot of damage. Process could soften him up for that toss over the top.
Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis. Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown. Knee crusher.
Oh, pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break it out. It does it.
We're about to have yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
Oh, nice DDT.
Big kick. Good setup in the corner of the ring. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Well delivered suplex.
Chop. Quick thinking from Barry.
Vicious.
Oh, man, here it comes. Here's hoping
reversed it up. Ripped over and a snap suplex.
Could be the end here.
torso area. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
He saw it coming.
Has been
eliminated. A belly suplex.
Trouble for McDonough.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.